Okay, so hello everyone and welcome back. This is Sahej Gupta and today I'm going to review about the headphone jack of Mi A1. Actually, Xiaomi states through their official page that it can drive the headphones up to 600 ohms. So I was not sure about it, so I just wanted to check them out, and they really, the headphone jack of the Xiaomi Mi A1, it's really really good. So actually, I just bought Meizu 11 Neo. Their impedance is around 16 ohms from headphone zone, and they drive the phone drives the in-ear headphones really really good. And although I checked them with the Sennheiser headphones and other headphones, and the phone was driving them really really well. So if anyone wants budget music phone, I'll recommend Mi A1. That cost around 15,000 rupees. And also, if you want to check, then please check iPhone SE inside around, you know, under 20,000 bucks. Not more phones, but yeah, I'm sure about this Mi A1 that, yeah, it's a good phone if you talk about the headphone jack. So thanks a lot and thanks for watching. And if any query related to this kind of thing, then please comment and please email. And I'll definitely reply. Thanks a lot.